guys, welcome welcome to the Deepavali vlog. So you guys saw we were getting ready, we're pretty much ready now, we're twinning. Show y'all an OTD later. Time now is about 12:10. Everyone's still getting ready, which is quite surprising. I thought we would leave earlier than that. So we got time.
It's a shame.
So what are we gonna do since we have time?
Arrange the cookies.
It's Lance literally in front of her eyes and she had to think for like a second. So we're gonna arrange the goodies because we were supposed to do this yesterday night but we were late and we were filming the house tour anyway, so gonna arrange the goodies. We have quite a selection of them. So let's go. A great angle. Pen. That's enough. Dahlia's going in first. Comment down below what your favorite Deepavali goodie is. Did I tell that in the last vlog? Mine is Nutella though. What's yours?
It's either the...
Is it not Nutella?
It's either Nutella or cornflake cookie. But I think cornflake cookie.
Really? I'm not a fan of kuih though. We are just taking some pics. I'm gonna show you my OG. So it's a blue theme. I have like some blue eyeshadow going on. Some jewelries match my nails. And this is my outfit. Check out my Insta if you wanna see an OTD. So we're just taking some pics. We're gonna leave soon for lunch. We have Look who I'm reunited with!
Hi! Happy Deepavali! Yes, it's Travel with Cece and
we're matching! Okay. So tell them what we're gonna do.
So we're gonna attempt.
Attempt keyword.
Yeah, attempt. The Tiktikum Deepavali
TikTok challenge.
TikTok challenge. We have never done this before, and since we all are matchy-matchy, we thought, why not? Right?
Yeah. So this might be a fail, so we're just gonna try.
We're gonna try, okay?
Yeah. We just attempted a TikTok, so let's see what everyone thinks of it. Let's see what they all think.
Nice one. Nice.
Just wash this, okay?
What did you think?
Nani asking a market.
Main concern. That's like our fourth, fifth attempt.
Yeah. We did it! Woo-hoo. Okay, we're gonna send right now, we're gonna post it, let's see what happens.
Lunch. Yeah. This is about to start.
No, your camera again.
Yes.
For your YouTube thing.
Birthday.
Birthday
one. Yeah.
Update. So we're back home. It's currently 5:20. We came back home around 5 plus, around like 5:15. All the clocks are changed. Anyway, so we are back, and now we are currently gonna go to her friend's house. We've been doing this for about like 2-3 years.
I think 3.
I think this is the 3rd. I'm not sure. But anyway, it's just the both of us. We are going to go over there. Until around the evening, and then we're gonna come back for round 3. But it's only at our home where some guests come over. Also sorry if it's noise pollution. So yeah, this now it's round 2. We're gonna go. We just touched up a little bit because half of our face was already gone. Don't even know how. What is the joke?
It's just thinking of how you looked just now.
As if you looked any better. Yeah, so we're gonna go wearing the same outfit because it's pretty comf, and I'll update you over there. Bye!
Hello, look who's here.
Happy Deepavali, viewers. Welcome to my house.
Yay! I just ate some Oreo suji and it was bomb.
Show them the Oreo suji now. Can you see? So this is the Oreo suji that we are trying for this year. Pretty good so far.
Mm-hmm. I only tried that so far. Which one's your fave? Is that Nutella?
Oh no, no, Nutella is not here. My sister didn't order this year, so yeah.
Ooh, we have a selection.
Bit sad, yeah. But I mean, the rest of the things are like same. Sounds like chocolate chip cookies.
What's
I don't know what's this cereal thing.
Oh, I think we tried this.
Is it
last
not
year?
The Conflex cookies?
Conflex is cereal, man. Kela's Conflex cookies are pineapple tarts with nice stars. Don't know what kueh bangsit.
And we're gonna eat dinner soon. And some people has come, so I'm gonna buy a mokko. I'm shy.
Look who it is. Look at that. Mr. Dog. And we have some new friends.
Hola.
Stop
Hola.
Being so passive aggressive.
Olaf is cute. What?
Stop being so passively aggressive.
I don't like this.
Rebe got new confidence already.
He want you to sayang him.
Rebe, I don't think you have some an alliance fond of him.
He definitely has.
Oh wow, Kayla. Little cat, I thought you were better. Olaf looks like he's on my side.
Say if you want to go through Grey Bear, you have to go past me.
Mr. Snowman.
Tell them the menu.
The menu? But the menu will be better seen on the table. Scene cut.
Yeah.
Okay.
Tell us.
So today's menu, prawn briyani, can't see the prawn inside, fruit salad, yogurt, Mysore mutton, Ming's favorite, ayam masak merah, and fish curry.
And auntie cooked all of this nice food for us. It's a bit bad lighting. So we just ate dinner. It was amazing. My favorite is the mutton. How about yours?
I feel like I've seen everything. Yeah, not really everything. Not really everything, but.
Now what did you not like?
I don't really like the ayam. I've not always spent on the ayam masala.
That's good.
Actually, it's like nice lah. I just don't like it because of the way it is. It's me lah. But that's like a signature dish, so it's okay as long as other people like it.
Yes. Look at your hair. It's like a lion.
Okay, mortal.
I already choked him for my lion.
Yes.
For my upcoming assignment.
Bro.
She's the mouse.
Mouse noise move. Some cute mouse.
Hey. Call that a mouse? Mouse don't even make noise. They make like a
You'll be the mouse also.
Yeah, you want me to be all the characters?
Yeah. Be the
narrator. Why can't there be like a horse character?
I would chop that straight up.
We're still recording.
Anyway, I'll update you when we reach
home. Wait, I have to go say hi.
Okay. So you can see, took off all my makeup because it's like 10:30 right now. Our last batch of guests just left. I didn't really vlog anything because we kind of came a bit late. We came around like 8:30-ish. And so like they just left about 15 minutes ago. So wasn't much. But anyway, I'm so exhausted because usually like when we come back, me and Pri, we were like bathe and change into like another outfit, but since we came late, we just stayed in what we were the whole day and we didn't bathe at all. And basically I'm a really routined person, so if I don't bathe at my routined time, I get my like whole body clock screwed. But anyway, hope I don't scare you guys at the end of this clip. But I hope you guys enjoyed watching this vlog. Deepavali 2020 is already over, but it's kind of not over because next week we also... Was it next week? Oh no, I think the week after. Some relatives are coming over here some more. And that's when we're actually going to play the sparkler. So I bet we're the only people who play sparklers like 3 weeks later after Deepavali. So I just want to end the vlog here. Thank you for watching. And if you liked it, make sure to hit the thumbs up button, subscribe down below if you haven't already, and turn on your post notice so you get notified whenever I upload a new video. For now, it's every Sunday, 5 p.m. And yeah, if you haven't checked out my Deepavali house tour video, I'll leave it at the end screen right after this so you can go and click to watch it. And yeah, I'm gonna bathe and sleep because tomorrow I have a meeting at like 12 p.m. So yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye.